All right. Hello? 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 Okay, I think that fixed it. Ah, no dropped frames this time. Good. Hello, everyone. Hello. We love when everything shits the bed right before stream, don't we? Hello, everyone. Hello. It is me, your friendly neighborhood book demon, Vivlio Teke here. After a frustrating number of minutes, trying to figure out why OBS was dropping frames at like 80%. Oof. But I am here, and we are here, and we're gonna go shoot some things to vent that frustration. Oh, but yeah, no, I reset the modem, I restarted the entire computer, and now it's working, so fingers crossed, no more dropped frames. Since I took that time to fix that, and I was trying to get things started, I'm gonna actually be just 1 minute, and we will be right back with some Wildcat Gun Machine. Just give me one moment to go grab a drink, because I need one. Ooh. That is the wrong screen. I believe I can play a game? No flying, just playing games. But hello everyone, it's me, your friendly neighborhood book demon, Vivlio Teke, playing Wildcat Gun Machine! Some bullet hell fun with some great aesthetics. We're gonna blow up fleshy monsters, dodge bullets, and rain terror upon our enemies. anyways, I have not played this game yet. It was free on the Epic Store the other night, so if it's still free, go on ahead and check it out. But we're gonna go ahead and just start. Ooh, we want to be slot one. Yeah. But how's everyone doing tonight? First night back on the work week. It's Monday. Hope everyone's doing well. Oh, I see. Alright, let's try it out. Okay, actually. No, that's fine. I wanted to see if there was. There is no sensitivity setting. Full Metal and Final Fantasy 14 Soul Crystals came in, so that was nice. Nice! There's no sensitivity control on the gun, so that's gonna be interesting. Oh god, and it's set to Xbox controls too. Why? I don't have enough points for any of that. The My Little Pony fighting game is free at the moment? My Little Pony fighting game. I like some sensitivity control. Thanks for the alert! Okay, I also get bones for killing things. Oh, he's got a spread. Okay, I like this shotgun. Oh, it just changed back to random shots, didn't it? Yeah, it did. Okay, so I get special guns, but I have limited ammo with them. Save that ammo for now. Attention got dragged away. Got distracted by the floating skullies. Uh-oh. Feels like the game should be a slightly faster pace. Well, right now... Alright, Gun Machine was cool. Well, maybe it gets faster over time, but right now... Because there was no difficulty or speed setting on this either. It was just the one setting. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Hold on, I just got a text. Work stuff right at the last minute, you know? There we go, taken care of. Is there a dodge roll or anything? No, there is no dodge roll. There's only gun switch and shoot and then twin sticks. Oh my God. Start a checkpoint. Oh, that's a long draw. Oh, we keep our gun though. Okay, so it's kind of roguelite-ish because we kept our stuff too. So let's see what we can upgrade. We can upgrade our shooter. Let's upgrade our base gun. Heck yeah. Yeah, there's no dodge. There are no barrel rolls. There's no inventory screen either. Very Doomfield, the enemies? Yeah! I see that. Alright, I grabbed a green card. But nah, that ain't it. That was a shield? Oh, you're right, it was a shield. I like this gun taking those skulls out in 2 hits. God, I just need to get good at the game, I guess. The lack of sensitivity controls really bothers me. And the game is pretty. I haven't been this way yet. Do. Yes, we did get that one. We did go this way. Oh boy. There we go. Can't go this way yet. Lovely. Water? Water? Okay, we'll drink some water. Let's do our best to hold on to this. He says before immediately getting hit. Skulls! Hold on to this gun machine power up for a minute here. He says, and then using it right as everything dies. Oh, hey, skeleton. Enter, and hey, back to the checkpoint. Increases movement speed, or... we upgrade our pistol. Electron Needler at 400, though. Let's increase our speed this round, and then we'll save up for the Needler, I think. Needler sounds fun. So he came in from that way. So we went that way before. We were just around here not too long ago. God, this place is gonna be like a maze, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Okay, so teleporter. So we need to go. Alright, those yellow ones are ones we haven't been to yet. So we're over there. It's a very big map. And I believe we need to go this way. Yeah, there we go. Oh, there's a new gun over in there. Stand that ground. We actually don't even need the armor. Whoa! We've been that way before. So let's just keep a going. Hey, I didn't grab that skelly boy. Come to daddy, skelly boy. How you doing? Welcome on in. Ow. Hello, welcome on in to Hex Library, where we are, I guess, cleaning up the inner sanctum of the library right now, making sure it's spick, span, and clean of all gruesome monstrosities that would attack potential library guests. I don't like this. There we go. Oh god. Oh, okay. Okay, I thought there was a health thing up here. Okay, that was a health thing. Good. A blue. We don't have a blue key yet. Make sure we picked up everything around here. believe so. It could backtrack for that extra armor, but I think we're just going to keep pushing forward. Ooh. Let's get that healed. And then go back in. Oh, that's a boss. Okay, that actually wasn't even touching. Okay, so this dodging is not like Toho dodging. You have a big ass head. Okay, let's try this. Oh, did I not select respawn at corpse? I thought I had selected respawn at corpse. All right, we're saving up. Heat team immune. Well, then I guess we'll try with just focusing on the on making sure our head doesn't get hit then. Okay, respawn at corpse. That's not a respawn at corpse. That's not a corpse respawn. You know, I'm backtracking for that armor. Maybe. That's a possibility. Yeah, I'm gonna grab this. I'm gonna grab the other armor piece. And I don't know. Maybe that gun just isn't the greatest for that boss. I believe I saw another armor piece around here somewhere. Over here. Yeah. Give us a couple extra hits to soak up. No, it took the shotgun away. Apparently I can only carry one other gun at a time. Yeah, actually, can I change my secondary gun? Yeah, let's change to the shotgun. A lot less ammo, but... also got to be in a lot closer. Oh God. I am just fucking this up by getting close. There we go. It is. That was definitely wrecking the boss a lot faster than the other gun. There we go. I got rid of some of the growth. Now we have grenade powers! And now we have a dash! There's our dodge. And it's got a cooldown timer like that. Okay. Alright, it gave us a blue key. Blue's up there. I don't think I've been... No, I haven't been down here yet. Oh, I haven't grabbed that armor yet. Yeah, let's do that. Grab that armor. Let's go. Grab my skelly boy first. Oh, that one rushes you and explodes. That's cool. You, all of you, go away. Oh, you son of a bitch. Come on, come on, let's go. I don't know what that is that I grabbed. Mm-hmm. What? Where am I going? This way? This way looks good. Go on Ed, line up, everybody line up. At least you're being so kind as to not spawn. Okay, there we go. Of course they're down there now. I want to see what this does. Oh! Not over yet. There we go. Some proper losses. Oh, and I forgot to I forgot about the dodge and the grenade. Oops. I completely forgot that the dodge and grenade exist. That's my B. Why was that? Holy shit, I made it out of there alive. I don't think I deserve to live through that. Hey, health. I'll take that. Ooh. Oh god. Okay, revive. That wasn't quite my corpse. Did it restart the room though? There's some dudes up there. There we go. Ooh, dash in her face so you can see the terror. Shoot him. I'll try that next time, Pyro. I just gotta remember that dash exists. Oh, this looks dreadful. Oh, God. That's where a grenade would have been useful. So double dash, or reduce the cooldown of dash, or reduce the cooldown of grenades. We're gonna go with the Needler. Hey Shuji, how you doing? Twin Flux Rifle. Shuji, what are you doing? Shuji! Who gave you the right? Who gave you the right? And thank you so much for the gift sub, Shuji. Arigato gozaimasu. I hope you're doing well. King of Chaos. More like King of Cute 1HP Elf Adventurer. Let's see. We got the Needler now. Boom, 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 bam. Excuse you. No excuses for you, Shuji. None. Did I Did I? I lost my gateway. Guys, I lost my gateway. Chibi Viv redeem. Who wants to see a Chibi Viv? Honestly, what even is a Chibi Viv? But a pile of sadness and lies. There we go. But look, Gob, you got a gift sub.
I did. Thank you, Shuji.
We appreciate your generosity, Shuji. Become cute. Heck no. I ain't turning into a heckin' cutie.
What do you mean? Well, you're always a heckin' cutie. You can't turn into
How dare you? How dare you?
What you already are.
How dare you? How dare you give such slander? Okay, so there's a portal over there that we should go grab. Live domestic violence. Oh, that's why we can't get to that portal, because there's a there's a door in the way. Live domestic violence. You have no idea. She beats me up so bad.
With love.
How dare you? Ah, no! Get her off! The cooties! The cooties! Oh, these buggers are all back. Oh, Kira! Hello! Kira! Dame, oh. Hello, Kira Lucia! How's my favorite alpaca doing today? Hello! Welcome on in, Raiders. My name is Bibliotech. I'm your friendly red book demon, and we're fighting for our lives here! Oh, God! Yikes. Literally fighting for our lives here in Wildcat Gun Machine, the game, the myth, the legend, the oh my god, I'm gonna die horribly today. Oof, ow, I ran right into that. You think I'd learn better? Okay, this guy's doing a spread. Let's get rid of him first. Oh, hello, more of them. We hate that. I think this powers up my guns for a limited amount of time. Yeah, that's exactly what it's doing. I'm gonna try to grab that health down here. Real quick. No! Stop it! Shame on you! There we go. Hello! Gob, thank you so much for shouting out Kira. How y'all doing, Raiders? Kira, did you have a good stream? Tenshi! I'm getting drowned here. Oof. Oof. Day 23 of Viv for getting cooldowns. Cooldowns? We don't do cooldowns here. We take everything at the maximum. All right. You go away. You go away. Go away. Go away. Dummy. Kill all of them. Bakamitai! I'm a Bakamitai, I tell you what. Oh! Health. I like health. Ah! There we go. You got any more in ya? No, we're gonna save that. This ain't bad enough to need it yet. Oh god! Did we die in this room before? I thought we passed this room before. Or am I just making shit up? It's possible I'm making shit up. I don't remember. I gotta remember that my feet are not included in the pain. We go. We got through the room. For a second, you thought I said elf? What the elf is going on here? Zoop. Okay, I think I died in the next room. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I died in this room. No, I remember where I died. Still want to spread Christmas joy and gifts because you've been on. Aw! Thanks, Shuji. Shuji, let me know when the Christmas card arrives, okay? I dropped it in the mailbox last week Wednesday, so we'll see how long it takes to get there. Oh god! God, oh jeez, Rick, oh god. No. Oh, god damn it. I've heard of the talking heads, but these exploding heads are ridiculous. Waka waka. Mm-hmm. Oh god, that's why everything was dying so much quicker. It switched to my special gun. I didn't want to do that. Oh god. Enemies over here? No? That's not quite the full heal I had hoped for. Rough shape. Oh! Hello! Hipsy Vision, thank you so much for the follow. Oh, it's a bot. How unfortunate. That's fine. You know, I should really just... I should really hand out more swords. What do you think, Gob? Should I hire on some more adventurers? Oh god, this is where I died. Yeah, there we go. I figured that was gonna happen. Let's go! Oh god, it's not over. Gib sword? More adventurers, Gib sword! Doc wants to kill bots, apparently. I don't want this open. There we go. There we go. Thief has been hit with the ads. Oh no! Not the ads. So this game and OBS together really do not like me opening browser tabs. So let me see here. Creator dashboard. Alright, we're gonna knight some people here. We're gonna knight some people because gotta do it. Roles manager. Against my better judgment. Congratulations to Doc. And we are gonna go ahead and also give it to Pyro. Thank you, Bands Blue Monica. Doc. The green sword is not meant to cut down the blue people. You don't do that. You don't do that. You said to ban bots? Shuji's an adventurer. We'll give Shuji a sword. And I think that there has been a great injustice here. And that we will for now upgrade Thief to VIP, because Thief should have been VIP. I don't know why he wasn't. It's your 1 HP sword. There you go, Shuji. Use it. Use it. Well, I don't know. Just use it. let's see, where are we on the map? I want portals. I have to go through. How many more rooms to get to a portal? There is a portal back the way we came! Yo! Let's get that portal! Whoa! Can't believe I missed that portal. I shall slay any boss that come in. Watch out, Monica! Don't get slayed! I have very overzealous, I have very overzealous mods, apparently. Okay, we are good on that stuff. Little bugger. We're gonna increase grenades. Sweet buddy, don't do that. Can't see blue? Hey! I'll just hope you don't get any bad blue bots. Okay, we came around that way and that way and that way. We gotta go back across the bridge. We can't grab that because it's over. Do-do-do-do-do. Did it respawn the... It respawned the healing items. We love that. Give me that plate of armor. Oh! No lasers, no touch. All right. That way goes back that way. We don't want to go that way. Oh, but we can't get through here. Oh, I was able to get through that way though, so we have to go up. Got it. Wow. Skellington? Skellington. So wait, if Shuji can't say see blue, does that mean Monica's just regular Monica to Shuji? No blue. Oh God, I walked into a laser. Give me that. Where's my grenade? Why is my grenade respawn? My grenade respawner took a while to wake the heck up. Hate that. Oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God. Ammo, 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 ammo. hot diggity dang. Oh, this is gonna be a boss room then, isn't it? I think this is gonna be a boss room. Oh no, it's just the key. Gucci. This is the map room. There we go. Boss time? I think we're gonna work towards a boss now. No, because that's gonna reset everything in the room. I don't wanna do that. Oh, that killed me. Yeah, let's go. Barely, that didn't even really actually touch me. How dare? How fucking dare? Ah! I'll try and play this character. Says as he then immediately gets hit. The grenade. I'm gonna wait for the grenade. Give me the grenade. Give me the grenade. Alright. Oh, you fucking don't. Oh boy. Alright, Pyro, you come back to a sword. Congratulations on being knighted. おめでとうございます. Alright, we're gonna go to the portal. Can't go to the portal. We're gonna have to grab the key. Parry this, filthy casual. Oh, there's the boss. Yeah, there's a boss over there. Yeah, let's just fucking go through with it. I'm holding on to this. I'm holding on to the ultimate mode for the boss. The boss room with one armor plate, half a magazine, and a grenade. Oh, it's just the purple key. I thought this was gonna be a boss room. Whew. Well, isn't that a relief? Apparently it was not the boss room. Oh, but apparently it brought us back here. So we like that. All right. So I'm okay with the Electron Needler. Respawn Cat. Double dash? Double dash or reduce cooldown dash? Chat, what do you think? It does not say how reduced. It does not tell us how reduced it is, unfortunately. Bad game. It looks pretty. Or I guess we could run a little faster or get extra stuff on that. Double dash. And then we'll grab an extra cat life. Yeah, yeah. Boop-a-doo. Well, we'll try to dash more. Wait, is there a place to grab armor? Yes. I'm gonna grab armor. We're gonna go and fully kit it out. Let's find out. There. So it starts cooling down. There we go. So that is the ideal of the two. Wow, this is like doing nothing for damage. Grenades can be timed out pretty well to take care of the clusters of enemies. Get away with this with only losing armor. Yeah, we only lost armors. Oh, that's good. All right. There we go. Hell yeah. Oh, this might be a really short game. Unless there's multiple levels to it. It's like that was only the first. It's like that's only the first level of hell.
Oh no, Yumite!
Probably more floors. I'm willing to bet so. Let's go! Yeah. Oh? Curious. Good soundtrack. Oh. Oh God. Do I have to restart from the very beginning? I do. I don't know if I like this gun. I don't know if I like this gun. Honestly, I don't know if I like this gun. Oversized bullets, multi-shot, double shot. Honestly, I think I'm just gonna shotgun him in the face repeatedly. Yeah, sound design on the gun isn't great. On the guns aren't the best. Oh, apparently I threw my grenade right away. Oh God, oh God, oh God! Soho days, don't fail me now! Oh God, they're failing me. Oh, there we go. The tried and true method, there is no God here. Well, it's not like in Toho where you can run out the timer either. I thought the shotgun was doing pretty okay, though. It was wanting me to use this, though. Not sure why. A multi-shot, but there, we don't have multiple things to go. Yeah, no, I feel like the shotgun is still the way to go. Oh, and we're not going to be able to use our gun machine on him either. Can the specials be upgraded? Well, this is the upgrade machine. No. Doesn't look like it. Yeah. Kind of lame. Just keep trying. The hell? So just dodging those isn't enough. You can't be in the AoE either. Apparently the AoE will also hit, because apparently they also make an AoE outside of that little circle that will fuck you up. Lasered. I think the shotgun's doing probably the best damage, but it doesn't have range, and I feel like I want to be more at range with him. So I'm going to try the auto gun. I wish I could destroy that orb. Oh, I think I did destroy the orb. that's a good point. Let's try that. Pyro, that's a good point. Let's try that. That would make it a lot easier. I just fucked that round up real bad. Hey, I got way careless on that. So, I wonder if you can use the dash to kill all the bullets once it's exploded. Because once it explodes, it's normal bullets. So you would just have to play near the ball, and then as soon as you see it explode, dash into it. It's a tricky business. Thank you for the hydrate, bad luck! Actually, so staying on the opposite side of him of this ore will also help. Oh. Well. Hey guys, I broke the game. Yeah, I'm just gonna let it kill me. I can't get back in. There we go. Ah! Let's try the gun they wanted me to use. Okay, dodging into the center of it's the way to go about it. Exploded. Okay, so dodging in the center of that large orb is probably the way to go about it. Hey! I wish the radius for their shit was more accurate. That'd be nice. Nasade, how you doing? Oh, we're figuring this guy out slowly but surely. That's only my first hit. So close. I'm gonna go refresh my kitty cats. Oh man, if I could actually like go backwards and get armor, that'd be freaking amazing, but I can't. That's kind of lame. That's kind of lame. buddy. Oh god, I wasn't paying attention. There we go. No rage, no rage, no rage, no rage, no rage. You're so fucking close. Come on. Come on. Yeah! Oh. Whew. It's my machine now. First try, yeah! Act 2, The Perils of Believing in Round Squares. Nani? Oh, and now we have a bunch of new guns to pick from. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, piercing bullets. Oversized bullets. Incendiary grenades. Ooh. Nice. All right. Well, Let's see, which way can we go? I guess we have to go this way. Okay. Oh, wait. Is that a skeleton we can look at? It is a skeleton we can look at. All right. Is that a chainsaw gun? That's a power saw gun. That's cool. Oh dear. Bless you, Gob. Was dirty. Bless you and your gacha rolls, says bad luck. But Gob doesn't play gachas. Gob says thank you for the sentiment. The sentiment or the sediment? Because, I mean, does bad luck leave sediment? Oh, God. Juniors, there we go. Come on. Oh, God. Thank you. Oh boy. Oh, ow. Just never take your finger off the trigger. Okay, this way. Decided that demon bug was the way to go. Seriously. Oh, ow. My fingers actually just getting tired of pulling out the trigger. Oh, Frutella Puncher, how you doing? Good to see you, buddy. How you been? Hey, Tom, it's Bob from the office down the hall. Good to see you, buddy. How have you been? Things have been okay for me, except that I'm a zombie now. Really wish you'd let us in. I think I speak for all of us when I say I understand why you folks might hesitate to give in to our demands. But here's an FYI. You're all gonna die screaming. All we wanna do is eat your brains. We're at an impasse here. Maybe we should compromise. Alright. There you are. Ow. I saw one of them right over here. There we go. Hey! We got him. We got him, fam. There is a portal through this way. I like portals. I like portals with... There we go. I returned from the wrapping of gifts. Noise. I remember that song. Yeah. All right. I think we need a better gun. And it looks like we can afford any gun we want. So I'm thinking either the hand blaster or the primitive sawed off. What do you guys think? Hand blaster or the hand cannon? So, This is a story of a demon who cried a river and drowned all the demons. Demon, 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 demon. There we go. Demon Mon. You like shotguns? I like shotguns too. The chibi spell wore off, Shuji. Yeah. I leave it up for quite a while, but you know, every once in a while I wanna be back in my skin. Oh, wait, no, give me that back. So it's a spray shot with high damage, or this is oversized bullets. Let's go for the big gun up front. I like big guns. Yo, I just realized that. Yo, that's gonna be cool. Oh wait, no, here we go. Got some range on it too. We like that. We do like that. Wait a minute. The gun machine also shoots homing missiles. Yo! All right, where's our portal? There's our portal. Did I see the thing that you sent me in DMs? I did not. I actually don't have Discord open on my computer right now. Let me double check that right now. Oh, I can turn alerts off on my phone too, since work time is over. What did you send me, Shuji? What did you send me? Is. How dare you? How dare? How dare you? How dare you? You know what? Hold on one second. Let me. How dare you? Oh, I'm gonna share with the rest of the class if that's okay with you, Shuji. I'm gonna share with the rest of the class if that's okay with you, Shuji. Ba-ba-da-ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da- Let's see here. Shuji sent me a thingamajig. And I'm gonna download the thingamabob. And it's gonna razzle dazzle. Okay, I actually think that Discord is pulling a lot of resources from this, so we're gonna get rid of Discord. And we're gonna go ahead and pop this in. There it goes. Alright, guys. Like, I don't even know how to, I don't even know. I don't even know. Look at this. Look at what Shuji did. Look at what Shuji did. Shuji is making a mockery of the library. Thank you, Shuji. Accurate? Hey. We take what we can get here. Oh, goodness gracious. It's perfection. All right. So we're going to take this. And we're going to put that in the corner right there for you. There you go. We're going to lock that in place. We're going to get back to the killing. Because now we have a sawed-off shotgun. Can we go through there yet? We have not been... We have not been over there. I think that room was locked. Thanks for the memories. Where do I need to go from here? Like, I can't go to that hallway apparently. Let's check this way. No, it's purple. We can't go in there. I think we haven't been this way. No, we have been this way. Have we been... Whoa! Have we been in through here? We have not, but now we have. Let's check. I don't know if we went this way yet. It's purple. Okay, so we can't go that way. So then we gotta go this way. Yeah, so we're looking at that gray hallway over there. It's purple. Oh, we haven't been in here. Okay. That gun is not working well. I don't like it. Bouncy grenade launcher, not the best thing. Come closer, you little dicks. Ah! Alright, so I don't like the gun that it gave me. Okay, I need to stop running into shit. Oh, that was a waste of grenade. Backed into that bullet. That's my bad. All right, we gotta get through it on this go. And I hate this thing. All right. that's some bullshit. They loaded it right next to me. Oh god. Where am I? I am in there. Oh, it's throwing me in the hallway so that I can't escape. Unless I do this. Shh. Alright. Let's get my revives back. And then we're gonna reduce the cooldown of the dash. And then the portal was all the way over there. Head armor. Let's grab that and grab that. Alright. Now let's go F up this room. Oh, but I don't like this gun. Let's change the gun. Not a fan of the frag launcher. Double shotty, let's go. Try it out. Okay, so then what have I not done yet? I feel like I hit all the rooms, didn't I? Twitch. Hold on, everyone, one sec. Thank you. Here we go. Sorry about that. We had a demon visitor. We had a neighbor. We had a neighbor visitor. Alright, let's see about getting back and getting some health. Because I'm about on my last leg here. Oofta. Sounds like a demon. Oh, if it quacks like a duck, sounds like a duck, and quack, 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 quack. Alright, we have not found any keys yet. I don't remember if we've been that way. We're gonna check that way out. Yeah, not sure if I've been this way. Okay, yeah, I can't get in there. So that room's a no-go. I thought we got all the way through there. Maybe I'm mistaken? Hey, Shuji. Shuji using that Shamia emote. I see that Shamia. That Shamamu. I cleared this room. It's a blocked door. Okay, then. This looks fun. We got a key. Gimme. Alright. We now have a purple key. We can now go into purple rooms. What's in this purple hallway? That was the way back out. So if we go up and go around, we can get the chain, the ripsaw gun. All right, let's see how this ripsaw gun does. I think we're just gonna play a little more to see how this gun does. Ooh, daddy lag. It's a hardware tool and it's deadly. Ah, oh, there we go. We died. Go back to checkpoint. And I think we're gonna, I think we're gonna wrap it up around there. Rip and tear until it's done. We will rip and tear it next time. But for now, I think we're gonna call it a night here. And we're gonna go ahead and set up to raid someone else. So let's see who else is all on the Twitchy Twitches. Back to Twitch. Time for Viv Nappy. Viv does not get rest. No rest for the Viv. Let's see who is online to raid. There's a lot of people streaming tonight. Oh boy. Viv, you must rest. Nah. Resting. That's for the weak. I am strong. Like bear. Maybe. Maybe more like... Maybe more like small bear. Ain't no rest for the wicked. Let me get that water. Hydrate. Ah, agua. We are watered. Let me see. Well, since we were talking about rip and tear, let's go ahead and raid Midomu, who is currently playing God of War. So let's rip and tear into some God of War gameplay for the rest of the night. Alright, everyone, have a wonderful rest of your evening. I am glad you all came to join me on this game. We will play more later. It is a pretty fun bullet hell. So I'm looking forward to playing more of it. But yeah, it's going to be God of War. Looks like boy edition with the boy. So go ahead and have a good time. And we're going to do a raid message. Let's see. It should be, rip and tear raid. There we go. Boyo. Oh, boya. All right, everyone, have a wonderful rest of your evening. Thank you again for joining us tonight, and we will see you Christmas Eve this week for karaoke and Christmas story times. Anyways, everyone, have a wonderful rest of your evening. Bye-bye.